Now primary can be connected in two-way star delta, secondary also star delta, the four combination possible, star star, star delta, delta delta and delta star. This is star star, primary voltage, secondary voltage of phase A, exactly similar. Similarly B, exactly similar, both are giving same direction. This is star delta. Here delta I have shown in a different fashion. Not like this. In any transformer, primary and secondary voltage have same direction. Suppose primary direction is like this, secondary also will be like this. It will not be like this. This is possible if primary itself is connected across line to line like this. Then only you will get, otherwise not. So this voltage, primary winding, A winding voltage is this, then secondary winding voltage will be also like this. Similarly, B phase, primary is this, secondary is this, and C phase, exactly similar. So shape will come like this, not like this. This is delta delta, this is A phase winding, so both voltage similar, here also both voltage similar, here also both voltage similar. This is delta star. Here again I have shown in a different fashion. I will explain how. Delta star connection. Delta also called D, star also called Y. So we can call it DY. Now this is A phase of primary. This I have shown here. This is nothing but this. This is secondary of phase A. It will have same direction. Now here again I have shown like this, not like this. How this happens? Suppose this is A phase primary. This is A phase secondary, both will have same direction. Similarly, this is B phase primary, this is B phase secondary. Both will have same direction. And phase C, this is phase C primary. Primary connecting delta, and this is phase C of secondary. We are free to connect secondary the way we want, but phase will not change. Now what we do, we will shift here. Here I am keeping direction same. This B phase we will bring here, and C phase we will bring here. This is A, this is B, this is C. This shape exactly like this. Now you see, this is called DYLA1Y. Here you see how our needle is at 11, and in this phase A is in the direction of 11. This is secondary, so it is called Y11. Secondary is Y11 because phase A is towards 11, and we call this arrangement DY11. Today we will close here itself.